Hello friends, Oak again. Wish you all well and healthy. Stay safe. Want to show you my new project, which is to rare fish for consumption. I'm starting off with ikan keli, which I understand is the easiest of the lot to take care, so that there won't be much wastage, and I can use some recycled food, which I can save cost. Here you can see the fishes just arrived, the fries. 3 inches cost me 120 for 1,000 fries. If it's 2 inches, it cost me 90. But they don't have 2 inches anymore, so I'm taking the 1,000 fries for 3 inches. Before I put into the water, I have to let it get acclimatized with the water at the tank. They don't need oxygen tank, so it's quite easy to take care. Just feed them, make sure that they have enough food, and cover them, protect them from all the predators. And here I can see my baby kids, the baby goats, they are growing very well. They can jump around, very happy to be running wild in the orchard. You can see they are enjoying themselves and kicking here and kicking there. They are not even scared of the dogs or all the other poultries in the orchard. They are doing well, and seeing them growing in size and also even plump now. Very good to have them doing okay for these 3 kids that were born recently. They are just about 1 month old. You can see they are very healthy and strong. And now that the water is acclimatized, so we pour out the one tank. I put in 500 fries. You can see they are quite big already. It's about 3 inches long. I have to use the duck to feed them first. The duck cost me about 20 ringgit for 5 kilos. And don't have to feed them much. Later when they are bigger, then I can start using all the recycled food, like chicken intestines or fish, fish stomach, all those things. Just to save costs. And whatever leftover food, like even bread or even rice, can be used to feed them. Stay safe, everyone.